I saw it's time for some more Tour de France again today. And I just want to say thank you all so much for the support. Like in the last video, it's insane. I know I hyped it up a lot, like a lot, but hopefully it's lived up to the hype. I would assume it did, because I mean, bro, it's crazy, bro. But yeah, today we have the third stage of just the year, pretty much. Because it is the first tour, of course. I have played this one already. And we just have this one left. And pretty much we'll see if... I'm not sure we should go for the yellow jersey, I guess we can. And then go for the... the Pokemon jersey with... who was it we bought? Bakil, that's the one. We can go for the Pokemon jersey with him. And then see if we can win the yellow jersey as well. Yeah, sure, let's just go ahead and do that. I mean, I guess we can... Yeah, shouldn't we just do it? Yeah, sure. Sure, sure. It's gonna be fun, isn't it? Let's quickly get a good start to the first tour of the year, shall we? If I can just get through here, of course. Alright, it took some time. Wait, no, he doesn't. Ah, this fight was gonna attack. God damn it. Well, let's just skip forward a bit again, shall we? Oh, wait, never. No, okay. I'm not sure when, I'm just waiting pretty much for someone to attack, really. So, yeah. Oh, there, and as soon as someone attacks, I am behind everyone. Great. Alright, let's go. Wait, can we wait for those two? Those four? Five? Oh, no. Oh, no. This is not looking good. I want to stay behind him, damn it. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, I'm gonna take behind him. Sure. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. Yep, there's quite a lot of people up here, so I wouldn't blame them, not gonna lie. Wouldn't blame them. Alright, we have catched up. Cool. Hopefully they'll just let us escape now, I guess. I don't think they will, not gonna lie. I don't think they will. What? Oh. Am I? True. I'm just gonna escape like this then. Yeah? I'm gonna escape like this. We're just gonna go with this pace to the top. Yes? That's just how we do. That's just how we do. Are they gonna let us? I think they'll let us escape. Maybe. Maybe not. Okay, no, maybe not. Okay, so we can't escape with Bakil, I guess. Well. Now we know that, I guess. So let's take this guy again, and let's see if he can win then. Because he shouldn't be a favorite, as far as I'm concerned. So, yeah, let's just try and attack with him real quick. Boom. There we go. And I think they'll escape. Yeah, that's what it looks like anyway. That's definitely what it looks like. Then I'll quickly set someone to protect him. Bit up, I guess, can protect them. There we go. Should be good. We do still have quite a while, I think. I'm not sure if the blue gel we have can last that long, but I guess we'll see. We'll see. Otherwise, I'll just use some blue gel, I guess. Still 3 kilometers. Yeah, not gonna last the entire way, is it? Nope. Alright, let's try and just slow down a bit and see if that works. Nope, they're gonna catch up. Okay. Let's get this then. Let's get this. And pick up the pace again. Cause they are going quite fast, not gonna lie. Which is annoying. No, shut up, bro. I know what I'm doing. Even though I'm not sure if I'm gonna make it, not gonna lie. I'm not sure. You know, I'm gonna spend all. They should be out soon as well, shouldn't they? Oh, they are too, so I guess they have that. They're just there. Damn it, you know, I'm just gonna go all out for it. Just gonna go a lot for it. Pick up the pace. Let's get some more blue gel. Come on. Come on, I should be able to make it from here. Otherwise, I'm just gonna spend the rest of the blue gel, because the first mountain is definitely important, bro. It's a category 1, my G. I'm gonna slow down a bit, because they are not going that quick either. Okay, I think they have maybe hit them all as well. Sort of, not really, though. Not really. I'll have to use a bit of this. Okay, 30 seconds. Yeah, I can slow down, I can slow down. They shouldn't catch up for me at this point, so yeah, we should be good. We should be good here. But to make sure, I'm just gonna keep playing this. He's not trying anything. No, he's not trying anything. Alright, cool. Perfect. Okay, we got the first mountain. We did spend a lot of gel on it, but it is what it is. It's 10 points. It's 10 points, isn't it? So, it's worth it. It's definitely worth it. Alright, we're at the bottom of the mountain now. And we're just starting the next one. 1 minute away from the other guy. I'm gonna try and have this pace for the first while, I think. And then see if he catches up anything like that. I'm gonna up the pace a bit. Oh, he does catch up a lot. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I think he's gonna catch up, that guy, not gonna lie. Should we allow him to catch up? I'm not sure. I think almost we should. We almost should, but at the same time, no. I'm not really feeling any cooperation. But I'm split between two things, because can our stamina make it? I'm not sure. But if we get away from him with this pace, we should be good. Because this pace should be enough for the top. I'm pretty sure he has hit a wall. Because, he's been just dropping time like hell. And I'm not going that fast, so he's probably hit a wall. That's my observation here. Or maybe he's just going really slow. Who knows? I mean, he has to be going real slow for that to happen. For him to drop that much time, but I mean, I'll take it, bro. I'll take it. We should be able to make it from here with this pace once again. The peloton, are they catching up, actually? Sort of. Just a bit. Oh, well. Oh, well. And he's about to return to the peloton, I guess. Are they then just going to slow down, or what? Yeah, they're going to slow down then. Okay, I love that. I love that. You sacrifice yourself. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. I just hope, but I guess not. I guess I have to up the pace a bit, then. God damn. Only 1.5 kilometers. Let's just go with this pace now, shall we? They're catching up, which is a bit annoying, but we should get all our stamina back on a downhill park, since that's a big hill, really, isn't it? So we should get all our stamina back there. So we can afford to waste it all up. Okay, let's not go with that pace, actually. but yeah, they are... Stop now, I guess? But they are trying to catch up, definitely. Definitely. But the Category 2 mountain is ours, bro. Let's go. 15 points in total. Yep. Thank you. I will need it. Definitely need it. But we can do this, bro. A lone rider, that's how we do. A lone wolf. Baron Corbin, I guess. Right, we basically got all our stamina back. And as from here on, there's only 5 kilometers left. So, I mean, oh, Jesus, that was a bit like that. We're just going to try and go for it, really. The question is, should we go back afterwards? Like, that's the question. Because, I mean, I guess we can try and get the category 3 as well. Maybe, but that's a bit far, isn't it? And then maybe it's better to just use him for the final climb. I think that could definitely be better. Or is that just me? Maybe that's just me, who knows? But that guy's catching up again, for some reason. I mean, he didn't really have what took before, but maybe he's got second wind, who knows? Who bloody knows? He is catching up though, that's for sure. I think he's sprinting though, so that would make sense. We could begin sprinting anytime soon. We haven't really been sprinting that much lately, so basically, just the only time we actually did a sprint or anything like that was to get away from the peloton. And then otherwise, we've just been going at this pace most of the time, really. So, yeah, we're doing decent like this. I guess, this guy, Hey T, we're gonna call him that. Hey T, he's not the type to sprint. He's the type to just out-tie his opponent, I guess. With just full-on going at this pace the entire time. In the game, anyway. I'm not sure in real life. But that's what it looks like, anyway, from what I've been playing with him. So, we're almost at the top as well, so this is great. 1 minute and 1 second away. Decent. How many points? Is that 20 points then? Can we even lose it then? I guess technically we can if they win like the final climb, but I doubt they will there, so we technically have won the Pokemon jersey at this point. So all we need is steel jersey, and we're good. We've done a madness. We've done a good job. A great job, I guess you can say. Like, I still falling behind. I guess we can slow down a bit, I guess. Because, yeah, I feel like we should just get back after this, really. Go back to the peloton. I feel like that's the best plan at this point in time. I guess we can just take this hill with us, sort of. That would be a decent idea, wouldn't it? Yeah. Yeah, let's just take this hill with us, and then we're just gonna fall back, really. So, I mean, this guy is... He's won quite a lot of a... Quite a lot of, whatchamacallit... Sprint, mountain sprints. We're not gonna work with him. But... I mean... Yeah, we're just gonna make sure he doesn't really win it. Yeah? So, we'll just stay behind him. Not really do anything, and we'll just wait for him to catch up. Because we don't really mind, not gonna lie. I know I'm a dickhead right now, but I mean, I'm just playing it smart at this point. I'm just playing it smart. I don't really mind. But, I mean, I guess we might as well get this W as well, yeah? Just on over attack. Yep. Just like that. Again, he's attacking. It's not his specialty. Definitely not. But we're getting away a bit, yep. And then put some distance between us. That's the plan. Oh, you're still here? Okay. I'm not gonna let you take my wheel though. That's for sure. I'm not gonna let you take my wheel. Not now, not ever. Might as well get all this now, I'm not gonna lie. You wanna take over? Cool. You do that, but... Get away real quick. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. There we go. He's falling behind. And he's hit the ball. Let's go. Outplayed, my G. Outplayed. You can't keep up with AT. He is too OP, bro. Let's go. 1 kilometer mark. I think, does winning a mountain sprint get you more those personal points, or whatever they're called? I think they do, maybe? Or don't they? Because if they do, I might as well win all of them, I guess. I might as well. I mean, I could win all of them if I want to. Like, I'm about to, so. Yeah, I'm just going to slow right down after this, really. Ain't I? Well, again, not right down, because that'd be stupid. I'm just going to take this climb with me, but, you know, I'm just going to try and get as much stamina back as possible, really. Alright, they're about to catch up, really, aren't they? Yep, Zsan catched up. That guy's catched up. And these lot about to catch up too. We've got pretty much all our stamina back, so I mean, I guess we can say mission accomplished, really. And yeah, decent. Can they catch up soon? Like, I'm not trying to escape here. I'm really not trying to escape. Anytime soon? One out the pace? Yeah. There we go. Thank you very much. Alright, let's Oh, wait a minute. Blue gel. Yeah, let's get forward a bit here. We should be decently placed, sort of. I guess I'll just swap to us, and then we're just gonna skip forward, basically, until the climb. Alright, we're about to catch up to the breakaway, which, yeah, we've just done that, actually. And the climb is about to begin. And I think I'm gonna tell a couple of people to sacrifice themselves. So, Lamenting, you go first. Yep. And then I guess we can tell him to protect Bargil. And who are we protecting? You protect him too. You can go 100%. He's gonna drop anyway, really. So, might as well. Oh boy, Lamenting, you. You put in that pace. Love that. You too, love that. Okay, some blue gel then. Love that. And then you. Love that. Alright. Decent. Let's actually just take Bucket, if you like. And let's move up, shall we? Let's try and move up here. Let's try and just get past these lot real quick. pass D slot real quick. Real quick, thank you. There we go, slowly but surely making our way. Wait, Bagheel is there, but he's protecting me, isn't he? Oh, why are we sprinting? Bagheel, you want to protect me, Machi? Come on.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
But you're not. Okay, you can just... You can protect, I don't even know. You just do you. Yeah, just do you. Don't really care, okay? We need Bagheel here. Alright, get in front of me, please. There we go. Lamasink, you can also... Oh, God damn it. Okay, wait, I told him to wait. I didn't mean that. This probably that's the one. There we go. And then, Bagheel, you attack, yeah? Love that, love that, love that. Love that, love that, love that. Let's go, Bagheel, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Thing is out soon. Alright. You take some blue gel real quick. Yeah. And then go 110%. Yeah, go on. Go on, Bagheel, go on. Give it your last. Okay, he's about to use the rest of that. That out now. That should be out now. Red gel, come on. Give it your all, Machi. Give it your all. Give it your all. Some people they are slowing down. Are they giving up? Are they giving up? Is that what's happening here? Bagheel is putting in some pace, some serious pace. Ah, he's out, he's out. But we can take his wheel for a bit more, I guess. Definitely take his wheel for a bit more. Since he's actually going at a decent pace, not gonna lie. We're still getting away from them as well, which is good. Might as well take all this now. Okay, 5 kilometers left. 32 seconds. I'm not sure if we're gonna make it. Hopefully we are though. Bagheel, he's fully out now. Get away, move! Damn it. he's just slows down real good. Which is annoying, but trying to get away still. 4 kilometers. I'm not gonna make it with this pace though. I'm not gonna make it with this pace. Damn it, I'll have to slow down and wait for them. I'll have to slow down and wait for them. Damn it! It's the moment because the last kilometer is less difficult. Damn, oh, this is not looking good. This is not looking good. I don't think we've ever won this stage, not gonna lie. I don't think we've ever won it. But that doesn't mean we can't do it. Am I right? I mean, I think they're tired since they're going at this pace, not gonna lie. I'm gonna sprint in just a bit. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it. I have to go for it in a bit. These lot have too many teammates. Too many teammates. Freakless. Come on. 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 Come on.
Try to manage things so that you don't blow up before the light.
Yeah, I mean I'll try. Damn it. Okay, we have a couple people still here. So not too many, 7 people only. We still have a chance, still have the possibility. Okay, I still is that part there, okay. Still that part there. 2 kilometers still, 2 kilometers, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Pace it, pace it, pace it, pace it, pace it. Pace it! 13 seconds, 15. Come on. There's a small part here. Yep. Damn it, I think they've blown up too. I really hope they have. I really hope they've blown up. It looks like that. It looks like that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, bro. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this. Come on. Come on. Oh, we're still getting away, sort of. We're still sort of getting away. Come on, it's 1 kilometer, bro. Come on. Give it your all, please. Come on. I think it could still happen. I've seen it before. It could still happen. They're gonna catch up. Sometimes they just put in a switch, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I think we've got this, bro. I think we got this. We've got this, bro. We got this. Yellow jersey, Polkadot jersey. Let's go. Let's go. Perfect start to the year. Perfect start to the year. Let's bloody go, my G. Woo, I forgot to celebrate, but it's what it is. Don't really care, bro. Jesus. Oh, wait, is he close to, he's close to the finish. Might as well control him, I guess. Oh, wait, that's going to be a pain in the ass, isn't it? Oh, yeah, he's blown up. Wait, yeah, let's just skip forward, actually. I can't be asked. Goddamn, I'll take it, bro. I'll take it. I'll take it. Yep. Won the stage. Yellow jersey. Polkadot jersey? Wait, white jersey as well, right? White jersey. Let's go, bro. We're getting all them jerseys, even in first tour, my G. Jeez, let's go. I know. Thank you, bro. Thank you. You were. Indeed. Alright. Overall, 57 seconds. Oh, goddamn. Love that. Okay. 22 points. Decent. Green jersey? Nope. White jersey? Great. And team stand? We didn't win the team standings, which, I mean, it's fair enough, isn't it? It's alright. Can't win them all. And we were close to winning the competitive classification, but it's what it is. I would say good overall. Definitely amazing overall. 52 points. We are the top, actually. For the first time ever, I think, we are at the top of the individual pro cycling rankings. 52 points, bro. And team, quick step, damn it. 3 points away. But it's definitely the best start we've gotten to any season this far. Any season. So, next up we have Paris-Nice, also a new tour. And after that we have Paris-Roubaix, which is great. So, someone said that I should do something like Fitness Peak. I'm not sure how to change it though. But it was for the Tour de France anyway. Or you could change the starting lineup, basically, with the Fitness Peak. I'm not I'm gonna look into that again, but I guess I'm not gonna spend it on this race or this or the Sprint Challenge, but well, on the Tour de France and maybe Creature da Dauphine. I can't pronounce the first word anyway. I guess maybe on that, yeah, and Tour de France. Those are the two we're gonna spend them on. But it's looking decent this far, isn't it? It's looking decent. So let's just begin the tour for the first time ever. Let's see what it has in store for us.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
For this first stage, the main thing to grasp today is that the route is
like standard flat route. Yeah.
But be on your guard as the wind can lead to bordures. You'll have to be on your guard and not get caught out, because this is the sort of stage where you can lose a lot of time on the general classification.
Beware right, then.
Of the wind. Have a good stage.
Indeed, looks like an interesting tour here. We have a time trial as well. We have those two last stages looking interesting. We could go ahead and get some stuff done here, hopefully. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, of course. Subscribe if you're somehow new. And I will see you all next time in the next episode. And actually, I guess I'll skip the first two stages, definitely. And then I'll maybe play this one and this one. Yeah, that sounds fine. That's probably what I'm going to do. Yeah, alright. But yeah, that's it for now. Hopefully you enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next one. See you there.